Many people say that he's a typical German engineer, while working very systematics and have fancy ideas.
Stefan is a very, how do you say, precise guy. When you ask Stefan something, he would look like this and frown his head, and then he will not say anything for a while, and then he will answer spot on, not more, not less.
In my childhood, I have these small pieces of Fischertechnik where you can build things together. Okay, I do the same today on a bigger scale. I cannot tell you when this moment happens where you have this idea where you say, okay, this is the right direction we have to go. Sometimes you have it walking, sometimes I have it swimming. Sometimes it happens if I have a tool in my hand and think, okay, if we modify it like that, it will work. The tricky thing is that you have to notify these ideas. I have a yellow book, write down all my ideas. I make a note in my yellow book and said, okay, the main question is how we can split the cutting forces, and then I leave it like it is. And after a while, I have the idea, okay, we can make it in a turn milling operation. But it's not a turn milling where you have a constant center point. What we are doing is we make a turn milling process, but we are continuously changing the center point and also the radius of the turn milling operation.
Involute is the name of the curve of a gear. Invo for involute and milling for milling. So, Invomilling. It might not sound like some fabulous invention, but if you enter a regular shop that makes gears, especially say what we call a job shop, making small ones and big ones and, you know, different kinds, they can have a room that is almost like the room behind us here, full with gear tools. And some they haven't used in 10 years, but still one day maybe. So this invention, if you have the right machine, even if you need to buy the right machine and the software and a few of our tools, you can replace the whole that room with three tools.
I guess it's passion. It's a passion to develop new things. And of course, well, it's fun for me because it's passion. I like to develop new things.